I'm actually going to take control of the muscles in your hand with my mind.
Okay, great.
Go ahead like this. Put a gap. Extend your fingers open like this. Looking at these fingers. And as I close my fingers, your fingers start to close. Even if you don't want them to, they're going to close.
I literally can't stop it from happening.
This happens because it takes muscle strength to actually separate your fingers in this position. So as you relax, they close, moving back to their natural position.